Hello to everybody, FutureTrend channel is glad to welcome all of our subscribers, and for the date of 26th of September 2018 we start our everyday portion of analysis of major currencies. And today, of course, the question number one is how to react to the Federal Market Open Committee's decision regarding the future path of interest rates in the United States. It's not a secret that the majority of the market expected that the rate, the Fed funds rate, will be raised by another 0.25%. And today, of course, the market reaction to this kind of increase will be more or less muted, because the market is more or less priced in this kind of increase. More important, of course, will be a reaction of the market to economic projections, so-called dot plot strategy, and also to the Federal statement. All in all, we suggest that the market is a little bit over-optimistic regarding the future path of interest rates in the United States, because we suggest that 2019 could be really very, very tepid from the point of view of future increases, and we are not so optimistic regarding future path of and future momentum of interest rate hikes in the United States. Especially taking into account the current confrontation on trading policy between the United States and its major economic partners, as well as we also should pay attention to subsiding inflation rate in the United States economy, because, as you know, the last consumer price index as well as producer price index in the United States were not so positive. All in all, we should be cautious, and from that point of view, we decided to sell the dollar yen this morning at 1.1290, putting the stop above the highs of 1.1317. That was, as you remember, that was registered in let's say in July period. We suggest that it's of course we could take this kind of stop loss, and after that probably the dollar yen will turn around and go lower, but all in all we are ready anytime to review our strategy and to resell the currency in case of needness, in case of necessary. As regarding some other majors, euro dollar still trading below 1.18, like in their example of the barrier 1.1750. Here as well, around 1.1850, there should be some stronger offers in the currency. We suggest that probably the euro dollar will take some pause before this barrier will finally be broken, with another barrier located around moving average 200 daily line that lies at the moment at 1.1902. All in all, this barrier 1.1850 per 1.19 should be not so easy to break, and we decide we will use an opportunity of retesting of this level to square existing long recommendation in the currency. As regarding some other pairs, for example the cable, here the situation should be under control of a further negotiation process between the UK and European Union regarding signing of possible signing of trade agreement between the economic powers, and also here the situation is not so easy, and that's why we suggest to wait a little bit, and we'll buy the cable only in case of testing the 2018 uptrend line located around 1.2910. Dollar Swiss, like in other dollar pairs, and like in other majors, we suggest that it's time to be short dollar against the Swiss franc. And here as well we put a stop above 0.97 level, but we'll use an opportunity, for example, of testing the moving average 200 daily line that's located at 97.55, probably to resell this the currency, but of course depending on the future situation. Once again, we'd like to note you that in case of big fluctuations after the Federal Market Open Committee decision, we will come with a review of our strategy. Thank you very much for all of your attention. It was your FutureTrend channel, and see you later.